Yes!
Alright guys, yes, I get the house, I was extremely happy, I get the house from the Superior Strike Cache. In this video I'm going to show you all of my Superior Strike Cache openings. Yes, I did complete all the classified gear set in the global event Strike and I am extremely happy. It happened earlier than in the last global event for me. In this video I will show you basically all the loot I get from the caches. So stay tuned, I get a question from one of my subscribers and he was interested how the global event is going for me. I got to say that I have extreme fun playing this one. This is for me at least the best global event ever. So this is my first run, actually the first time I'm buying the Superior Strike caches. You will see what I get from my first caches. I was using the method, the old method, as I'm always using in the global events. I was doing bosses, guys. I was just doing bosses. I'm having now three characters. By having multiple characters, you are having so much benefits from them. That is unbelievable. I do bosses with first character, then I do bosses with second character, then I do bosses with third character. All in all, in 1 hour, 1.5 hours, I collect around 6 to almost 7,000 global event credits. What I'm missing till the 9,000 global event credits, I do Lexington twice. Basically that's it, 3 times bosses, 2 times Lexington, and I'm having 9,000 global event credits. I think at least for me this is the easiest method. The first global event I was running Lexington over and over and over again. I got tired of this, but I know for bosses from the long time ago, and I truly believe this is the easiest method and probably one of the fastest one to do global event tokens, to earn global event tokens. Another mission that is also great if you're missing just a couple of them, just a couple of hundred, is the Amherst apartment. You can do it on hard level. You can basically run through the whole mission. Only at the end you have to finish a couple of enemies, and it's extremely fast. You need 3 to 4 minutes to do the Amherst apartment, and you're getting 225 global event credits for that mission, plus the boss you get around 300 global event credits. So basically that was the method I was using. That's all I was doing these last couple of days. I know a lot of you are interested in farming methods. This is nothing special, but it was fruitful for me. I completed all the gear sets, and in a couple of days I will probably make videos about the new classified gear sets and new classified builds. So that's it guys. This video, it might be boring to you, but I get a question from one of my oldest subscribers. I'm very thankful for the comments you are leaving in this under my videos, and I decided to make this one. So basically that's it guys. I'm gonna wrap up this here. I'm gonna leave you to see if you want all the superior caches I opened in this global event. So basically I get the house pretty early. It was my second openings, and I couldn't believe this is the most wanted gun ever in the division, especially after the Marco Style published a video about the best weapons in the patch 1.8. This is probably one of the best guns in 1.8. You all know, if you play division, you all know that the house is the little beast. I did use him. I was really having a good time with the house even back then in the PTS. I did all builds, probably all builds in the PTS, and I'm gonna do it again. if I think that it is necessary. Concerning the question I get from MB Dennis about the Predator Smart build, there are very small changes I made in this one, in this Predator Smart. I will make this video real soon, but in the meantime, I have some other things I wanted to show you. Couple of gameplay videos, couple of commendations I still didn't finish, but I really want to. And thank you for all the support, guys. Love you all. Enjoy the rest of the video, and I will see you in the next.
Are you listening? Damn.